What is Flutter? As many of you might have heard, Flutter is creating waves to the market and it is really helping developers to increase their efficiency. But what exactly makes it look good and interesting? Well, let us see what is Flutter in this session. Flutter is an open source framework presented by Google for building beautiful native compiled and multi-platform applications from a single code base. Are you confused with what is single code base? Whenever you write a code using Flutter, it can be compiled into a different types of machine code, depending on the platform that the app is running on. Flutter has a lot of pre-built tools and widgets that makes it easy to create the visually appealing and user-friendly apps. You can also use these kind of tools to create apps with a great user interfaces that look and feel professional. So, this is what the Flutter is. We at Edureka wanted to share our thoughts on this subject, and for this reason, we made this video. But before we get started with this video, make sure to leave a like and a comment down below. You can also hit the bell icon to get a regular update from us. Edureka also provides a training program and certification courses. If you are interested in it, then check out the link given in the description box. To know about Flutter, the first thing we need to see is what was before Flutter. One of the major drawbacks of building a native iOS or Android app is the time and effort required to create two different code bases. To address this limitation, Flutter was introduced. Building a cross-platform app with a framework like Flutter can help to reduce the development time and cost. While it also makes it easier to reach users around the world. Flutter was introduced by Google in 2017, and it took the world by storm. Developers were amazed by its capabilities, and companies were excited to incorporate in their workflows. By using Flutter, effort decreased and productivity increased, and profit blew through the roof. Flutter is also used by many developers because it is popular and easy to learn. Flutter has been gaining popularity in recent years. If you have learned Flutter, then you have a valuable skill that will be giving you more potential. Even if you are not a developer, you can still learn Flutter quickly from its easy syntax. Flutter is a free tool that allows you to create mobile app for Android and iOS platforms. This framework allows you to create native mobile applications with only one code base, which means you can use one programming language to create two different platform apps, that is Android and iOS platform. There is no need of extra efforts. Flutter made developers happy about its feature, and the development process were made more simpler and efficient. Developers no longer need Xcode for iOS and Android Studio for Android for development. To learn more about how Flutter works and how you can become a pro at it, you can go to our website and you can find a very new course that is updated with all the latest details. And if you have watched this video thoroughly, then congrats, because you have won yourself a coupon. You can use this coupon YouTube 20 to avail a 20% discount on your course. So if you want to get certified in Flutter, then click out the link given in the description and enroll in Edureka's Flutter course. We'll meet you in the next video. Until then, happy learning.
I hope you have enjoyed listening to this video. Please be kind enough to like it, and you can comment any of your doubts and queries, and we will reply them at the earliest. Do look out for more videos in our playlist and subscribe to Edureka channel to learn more. Happy learning!